This is how to change the color of clips in Premiere Pro. So to change the color, you can right click on a video and then go to labels, and then you can choose a color you like. You can also select multiple clips and label them at the same time. And by holding shift and left clicking, you can select multiple ones and change the color on them as well. Now in the newest version of Premiere, you'll get these colors, which you may not like. So to change them, you can go to the top left to edit, then preferences, and then click on label. You now have a list of all the colors. And you can change them by simply clicking on one color and then choose whatever color you like and then click on OK. And you can also rename the color. And this works with every color. And on this menu, on the right, you can also choose the default color for every clip and audio and other options as well, so you don't have to do it manually. And you can now click on OK and go back to the timeline. Then you can right click, go to label and change the color to whatever you like. And if you want to go back to the default colors, you can simply click on this revert button. And you can also find color presets on this drop down menu, so you can choose one that you like, or you can do an entire custom one.